we're going to do a watercolor. First, we're going to start by doing a sky. Now, I squirted the back of it so that it would stay down flatter, and then squirted the front, and then I added just some blue with some nice long horizontal strokes. It has dried now, and I'm ready to do some balloons. So I want to make that one green. So what color do I need? So I'm going to take a little yellow here. I need some yellow
red.
And a little bit of red.